The Mangler function performs the bulk of processing in a death round. It takes the right half of the input, expands the 32-bit data into 48-bit data, and XOR it with the param key. The result is that a 48-bit value is being substituted to a 32-bit value. And then the result is permutated. That is, the Mangler function performs both substitution and permutation.